type of kid that would always think the sky is falling. Why am I so differently wired? Am I a Martian? What kind of twisted experiment am I involved in? Cause I don't belong in this world. That's why I'm scoffing at authority, defying often, flying off with the handle at my mom. No dad, so I am non-compliant at home. At school, I'm just shying off. And I don't need no goddamn psychologist trying to diagnose why I have all these underlying problems, thinking he can try and solve them. I'm outside chalking up drawings on the sidewalk and in the front drive talking to myself. Either that or inside hiding off in the corner somewhere quiet, trying not to be noticed. I'm crying and sobbing. I had a bad day at school, so I ain't talking. Some cocksucker shoved me into a fucking locker cause he said that I eyeballed him.
The fact that I'm differently wired's awesome, cause if I wasn't same time, I attempt these lyrical acrobats, guns while I'm practicing that, I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots and crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic, I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow all I do is drop F-bombs? I'm a rap of attack, rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad, it's actually disastrously bad. For the back of a master reconstructing this masterpiece.
This is how beginning to feel like a rap. All my people from the front to the back. Now who thinks that arms are long enough to slap? Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard. That hard. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got. Will it be true for the blueprints? Super rage and you feel exuberance. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid. Hit nothing but shoot for the moon since. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school for a student. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Shabazz, Tupac, and W-A-Q. Hey, Doc, Ren, y'all are easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to untake from up to up and be in a position to meet one DMC and induct him into the motherfucking Rakim. The Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church in person, a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the alcohol of fame. You fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off a blanket, tell me what the fuck are you taking? You're like, I'm looking for it, so good. You get a thumbs up, pat on the back, and a way to go from your label if you're gay looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I get a hell yeah from Trey looking boy. I'm a workbook, everything I have, never asked nobody for shaking out my face looking boy. Basically boy, you never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same pace looking boy. Cause I'm beginning to feel like a rap. All my people from the front to the back. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR.
Nailing hard on the train, I'm part of the white trash guard.
Kneel before General Zod, this clan is Krypton.
No Asgard, Asgard.
So you be Thor, I'm Odin, floating, omnipotent. Let off, then I'm reloading immediately with these bombs I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom defloating. I'm not my rhyming poodle, we have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman, pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage to you. But it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do. Love for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case, cause even you unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my Pharaoh munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and it comes trying to censor you like that one line I said on a back.
Hey Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
JJ Fab.
Summon, I'm a human, I'm a human, assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I'm made of rubber. So that anything you say is taking off of me and it'll move you. I'm devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a villain like a levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off, they'll be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get it motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous, they confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a hella way to fuse it with rap, shock rap, with dark. Don't lose yourself, I make them lose it.
I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use.
Let me know when it occurs to you while I'm ripping any one of these verses. The verses you, it's curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to prove that if you have this nicest songs, you can sacrifice virgins to.
School flow, pill jump. But look at the accolades, the skills broken. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leaps above me, ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk, so Satan take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy D in the voice. Still chunky but funky, but in my head there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bitter hatred I had, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation and understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's handing you lemons, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to make them a cake then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation to trip abroad and make a fall on a face. And don't be a retard, be a king, think not. Why be a king when you can be a god?